Make a well in the center of your OO, semolina flour, and salt. Pour the eggs into the center of the well and break those egg yolks slowly. Mix the egg yolks with a fork and little by little incorporate the flour on the sides of the well until a thick paste-like texture forms. Incorporate the flour from the sides and start to knead into a ball for roughly 10 minutes or until your dough is as smooth as a baby's bottom. Give it a little slap to finish off.